Last year, there must have been such a dramatic change in your life. I mean, this time last year, very few people had heard of Kim Wilde. Now, four or five hits later, and hits in various different countries. I mean, have you found it hard to cope with this?
No, I'm having a great time.
You're really enjoying it? Quite a few people have actually sent in questions. Next question is from Graham Granger from Kidderminster. He said, I'd like you to ask Kim Wilde what she's doing next Saturday night. How did that get in there? Dave Johnson from the Isle of Wight wants to know, what record you've made, out of all the ones you've made, do you like the best?
That's really difficult. I don't know. I like Cambodia.
Do you? Any special reason?
Because it's slightly different from what we were doing and people are buying it, which means that, it's...
As you were saying earlier, that's in fact the one that's the biggest seller on the continent.
It is, at the moment.
Sweden, actually, Scandinavia, but especially Sweden, I think, is a special part of the world, isn't it? You've broken a few records here.
Yes.
I mean,
because I sold here a few LPs. I got a double platinum here, and it was fantastic for me.
Mm. I read somewhere as well that Maria Magdalena has sold as a single more than ABBA sold,
yes,
and more than the Beatles.
Yes, that's right.
Which is quite an achievement.
It's fantastic for me.
So obviously you feel a little extra something maybe for your fans in this part of the world.
Yes, I will see. I hope they will like my new album too.
Mm-hmm.
So we will see.